Hi, my name is Karen Berry.
And I'm Jay Bourgeois, and we're engineers working on the Space Launch System rocket here at NASA's Michoud Assembly Facility in New Orleans.
And this is Rocket Science in 60 seconds. The SLS Mega Rocket has four RS-25 engines and two solid rocket boosters to launch our Artemis missions to the moon. The four engines produce more than 2 million pounds of thrust at liftoff. The engines are installed one by one into the core stage. Crews lift and align each engine into position.
And then, technicians will integrate the propulsion and electrical systems with each engine.
Each engine is about the size of a compact car and weighs around 7,800 pounds.
These lessons learned have increased efficiencies and cross-team collaboration as we prepare the mega rocket that will help send Artemis astronauts around the moon.